just another point of my game. And I'm the god figure pour in the rain. I'm a real one, too much of a force to contain. When I forge through a page for the force of the brain. By any means, I put a pure spits to shame. What I depict on scripts too much for the man.
I like to flip bottles, I like to blow fire. But Flair Bartending to me is going that extra mile for your customer and making sure that they're entertained 100% of the time that they're at the bar top.
Popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
My name is Jeff Flip Fralich. I currently work at Jake's Tavern in Sarasota, Florida. I really want to run into work right now. Not gonna lie. What I do here is I create excitement. I basically bust my ass to like make sure that I bring as many people back and have a great time in the process. So my job is not really a job. It's more of me just joking around, having a good time, and making sure people have a blast in the process.
Two more bottles, 'cause you know it don't stop.
I've been Flair Bartending for about 8-9 years. I've been bartending since I was 16, and it was kind of illegal. How long do I practice flipping a day? I go anywhere from 2 to 6 hours a day, and it depends on if I'm doing it indoors or outdoors. A guy that just basically brought his own tools to the job, and they were his own special flair items, but it was more of a mixologist kind of thing. And I know that bartending kind of goes between mixologists and flair, and every bartender has their own groove where they like do their thing that it makes them the best bartender they can be.
Young boy, don't be late. This girl ain't really got time to wait.
I think that anyone with the proper practice and guidance can pick it up. You just have to have the heart for it, you have to have the determination, and you have to want to do it. Like, if you don't want to go into it every day, and if you can't accept failure, you're not going to be able to bust your ass and put forth a good round, especially in my competition and stuff. As a flair bartender, competitions are essential if you want to take it to another level. There's the amateur competitions, which is a great way to get into flair. The advanced competitions are a great way to kind of get your way up to the pro level. Like, I've been in the industry for a long time, and I'm kind of at the level now where I'm doing advanced competitions, but the guys that are doing pro competitions are the guys that I was competing against in the yesteryear or whatever, you know? So I would love to work up to the pro level just because I think I could probably get to that point once I'm around Rodrigo Delpech, and he's the man. So what do you do? Like, you have to bring yourself to another level if you want to compete.
Rodrigo Delpech.
As a bartender, I think that flair is definitely more profitable. I think that the more entertaining you are and the more you put yourself out there, the more you show your everything about yourself. Like, your personality, you have to put that out there. And if you don't, like, you're cheating yourself. You're cheating your tip bucket. Like, you have to put yourself out there to make sure that people respect you and want to put money in your pocket. That's the most common thing that you hear from people when you're at the bar is you start flipping bottles and they go, "Hey, you're like that guy from Cocktail." And I'm like, "Oh, Tom Cruise, yeah." it's hard to get into a relationship as a bartender in this industry. It's everyone, like, I'm born and raised out of Duluth, Minnesota. My parents raised me to be a good guy. People don't see that. Like, people see you as a bartender that you're gonna screw over every person that you've ever met in your life, and that's not the case. Like, some people are actually good people, and you know.
Has been overthrown, and I'm not sleeping now. The dark is.
Where do I see myself in the future? I see myself as I basically am gonna bust my ass doing what I'm doing now, make as much money as I can possibly make. Try to save as much money as I can possibly save, and then from there I want to start my own business and go from there. Not really sure where that's going to take me from this point, but as of right now, I'm having a great time, so I'm not too worried about it.